Hello friends, I welcome you all in my channel True Facts Teaching. Today I am going to reveal some true facts of symptoms of homeopathic medicine absinthium common wormwood. First of all, I request you to please share and subscribe my channel for getting my informative true facts videos uninterrupted. Symptoms of homeopathic medicine absinthium common wormwood. A perfect picture of epilepsy is produced by this drug. Nervous tremors precede attack, cerebral irritation, hysterical and infantile spasms come within the range of this remedy. Poisoning by mushrooms, chorea, tremor, giddiness, nervousness, excitement and sleeplessness in children. Mind, hallucinations, fateful visions, kleptomania, loss of memory, wants nothing to do with anybody, and brutal also, head, vertigo, with tendency to fall backward, general confusion, wants head low, pupils dilated unequally, face blue, a spasmodic facial twitching, dull occipital headache, mouth, jaw fixed, bites tongues, trembles, feels as if swollen and too large, protruding. Throat, a scalded sensation, as of a lump. Stomach, nausea, retching, irritation, bloated around waist and abdomen. Wind colic, urine, constant desire, very strong odor, deep yellow odor, sexual. Darting pain in right ovary, spermatorrhea with relaxed parts, chest, sensation of weight on chest, irregular, tumultuous, excess of heart can be heard in back. Dose, 1st to 6th potency. In my next video, I will reveal some true facts of other important drugs. Thanks.